nothing much because I coach so many places. This is just another assignment to me. And trying hard, trying my best to do well. We have been doing off-season training, pre-season training. Now it's we are already in the season, and boys are ready to perform. And the coaching staff and myself, we are all ready to perform. They are giving more than 100% because they'll have to. They'll have to because it's a tough job, and everybody has realized it's a tough job, and everybody is working towards their targets. We like to have both rugby and the league, and I prefer to remain like last year as unbeaten, trying our best to be unbeaten. We don't have that much of senior players because last year about 12 senior players left the squad, and also about 7 players who can play this year, who can represent Royal Rugby in 2016. Also left rugby for their higher studies, and some of the boys went abroad. But still we are managing a good squad with most of youngsters. But I am confident that we can go to our targets.
Preparation has been good so far. The boys have been working hard, and on and off the field they've been working really, really hard. So they are really committed and really focused. We are really confident for the upcoming season. It's a great honor and a great privilege to captain a school which has a proud history of 181 years and also a rugby history of 100 years. And I'm really lucky to have 6 other colorsmen by my side. We have really committed coaching staff, especially Marty sir, Lego sir, are really committed, and they help us throughout everything.